Ayurveda Ashram is an organic farm and 18 acres on the riverside. Initially, we started this ashram for my personal passion for growing the organic vegetables and Ayurvedic medicines, and also for creating a sacred forest as per the principles of permaculture. We are not really an organization, but a non-profitable charitable trust. We try to keep up a feeling of family, eating organic foods, living in a countryside, in a mother nature.
All masters always talk about going up. You know, you have to reach high, high, high. But in the normal world, we don't have the freedom to go and sit in the cave and meditate. We have to deal with the day-to-day life. So here, what will happen? You are completely grounded. You are in the earth and you can see everything clearly.
One of the unique things about our yoga trainings and the retreats is we promote monastic and spiritual practitioners who lived in the ashrams for many years and have a lot of knowledge and know the yoga from their first-hand experience.
We are trying to teach them perfectly how to breathe properly, how to keep your awareness properly in asana, how to approach.
This institution is exclusive in that way, wherein the whole vision of yoga is being presented in a traditional way, the way it has been received by our rishis.
According to this, our nature, we will become connected with a certain system. You don't need to be proud of any of the system. It's all about how much dedicated to the practice. So here, we are open to all systems. Why? Because we went through all the system almost. We accept and appreciate this. So this is one freedom, free space students feel here.
We graduated more than 800 yoga teachers from more than 40 different countries. The purpose of teaching is in the spirit of sharing.
And when you talk about yoga as an appointment with yourself, how to use your body in a meaningful way, how to use your mind, how to use your prana, how to use your senses, how to prepare yourself to know yourself.
Any sadhana, spiritual practice, will help you to reveal the truth.
We do give a lot of importance on meditation, pranayamas, and the shatkarmas, and other spiritual aspects as much as the physical aspects.
Once your body is very clean and your channels are very open, then you can move your energy upward. We're trying to convey the essence of Hatha Yoga.
Yoga as an end is knowing the nature of yourself.
The truth is not the byproduct of yoga. Truth is here.